short et ce machin sur la tête, et moi dans mes caleçons. On peut pas dire qu'on fasse de gros efforts de séduction. Un peu triste, mais peut-être est-ce mieux ainsi. Je ne sais pas comment ça a commencé. Peut-être m'a-t-il demandé si Charleston m'avait déprimé, et j'ai dû répondre, non, c'est l'échec qui me déprime. Il a dit alors que le mot était trop dramatique, que le fait d'être sincère avec moi n'était pas un signe d'échec. Et j'ai répliqué que de n'être pas désiré, c'était un échec. Cela aurait pu être une conversation déterminante, mais je me suis endormie. No sex last night.
Last night we heard a new noise under the bed. First stop today is in Canada.
On dirait qu'il assiste à l'accouchement de sa fille. This time it was a power steering wheel.
We have nice lunch at Mrs. Rose.
I just want to say to all of you, you are women, you are not models, you are acting, you do your best, you're not serious, okay? This is the only thing I don't want you to be, is serious. You can be ironic, you can be anything, you can flirt with the audience, you are dangerous, but you're not serious. And the last thing is, next Tuesday is the Women's Day in all the world, you know, the 8th of March. So think of that day, you know, because the women are so fantastic, and so are you, and this is what ritual is about. So be intense during the whole show. Don't be bored. Okay? I trust you. Thank you.
And he said this year that it's finally going to be May. And he told me Isaiah, the prophecies, it's in the prophecies, Isaiah 60, he wants me to read. As crazy as the guy sounds, I believe every word he says. Which makes me sound crazy too. I gave my son in the backyard a show in the stars and tell him he will be using his father's technology to fly into other solar systems 20 years from now. The woman says, I wouldn't tell him that.